Can you elaborate a little bit more on what you're looking at? You said you're working with the NRA folks for something that's a little more agreeable. What exactly is this bill going to look like?
It's going to look very close to what it was last year. There's some federal language that's always been on the books, and it just refers to that, so that you can, if you are a craftsman that makes your own guns, you can register them through a federal system. That's all. So it's a licensed, legal gun, but so people that do that as a hobby wanted to maintain that as an option. So that seems